pitch. Fifth quickest after the first run this morning. Finished seventh yesterday. Popovic comes charging out of the start. The first of two Croatians still to ski. Zrinka Lutic, the teenager, will follow in a couple of races' time. Leona Popovic started with an advantage of 1.04, and most of that is maintained as Popovic hits the flats in style, stands a little taller, arms moving wildly. It's boxing, it's brilliant, it's brutal, but it's effective for Leona Popovic, and she's well in front here, 0.79, a spectacular barnstorming second run from Leona Popovic. She'll lead by a mile here. What a ski! 0.71. At last, Gritch is demoted. Leona Popovic showing the brute force method of slalom skiing there. That was fabulous. Popovic leads. Gritch is second. Sangerman third. Look at the arm movement here. Get out of my way, she said to the control gates as she battled and bullied her way down the course. Great to watch.